In this tutorial, we are going to talk about frequency distributions. What is a frequency? A frequency is nothing more than the number of observations that fall into each category of a variable. This is simply counting the simplest, most basic statistic of all, frequencies. The number of observations that fall into each category. And we're also going to talk about relative frequencies. Relative frequency is also a count, but it's relative to the total. So what that really is, in simplest terms, is a percentage. So we're going to talk about counts and percentages of variables. Suppose I have data, and I have data on gender. In fact, I have data from a statistics class that has 20 students in it, and I've recorded their gender. And we want to calculate the frequencies, the frequency for the variable gender. So we have our variable gender. Our variable has two characteristics, male and female, two attributes. And frequency is simply a count of the categories of the variable. We have two categories, male and female, so we're going to count them. So we'll start with males. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So we have 8 males. How many females do we have? Well, we'll go through and count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 females. For a total of 20. We've just calculated a frequency distribution for gender. It's that simple. Now, let's calculate the relative frequencies, also referred to as a percentage. So we'll start here, number of males and females. Now, we said that the relative frequency, or percentage, is relative to the total. So the way we calculate a percentage is we take the frequency for each category over the total. So we have 8 males, we have a total of 20. 8 over 20 equals 0.4, or 40%. For females, we have 12 females over a total of 20, which equals 0.6, or 60%. It's that simple. Again, these are percentages, or relative frequency, for the variable gender.